exists from the starting of our life. Education is the most important aspect of life and engineer and society. Engineering has in and itself made significant contributions in this aspect of the society. No country or society today would succeed without adoption of engineering at some point, at some level. Every engineer will try his own creativity and make new innovative things for the easement of life in the society. Scientists dream about great things, but engineers alone make them. So I thank each and every engineer that contributed for the betterment of the society on this National Technology Day. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Thank you.
Thank you, Urjita. You can switch off your video cam.
Thank you.
Yes. Ramya, can you present the speech now? Yes, Ramya.
Yes, sir.
Please switch on your cam, then you can present. Please unmute.
Is it audible, sir?
Yes, yes, now it's audible. Thank you.
Okay. Ha, good evening, all. I am Rameshree from 3rd CSCB. Today, I'm going to speak about significant contribution of engineers in the fields of computer technology. Engineers are responsible for the innovation and development of new